The face of Taliban justice. This is 19-year-old Bibi Aisha. Her own husband cut off her nose and ears. Forced into marriage at 16, she ran away from a life of abuse, but was caught. After trial by the Taliban for bringing shame to the family, this was the punishment. Her husband carried it out and left her to die on a mountainside in Oruzgan province. When they cut off my nose and ears, I passed out, Aisha says. In the middle of the night, it felt like there was cold water in my nose. I opened my eyes and I couldn't even see because of all the blood. She barely survived. But thanks to an American provincial reconstruction team and this women's shelter in Kabul, she is now getting help and protection.